A Florida death row inmate scheduled to be executed tomorrow night has claimed he's responsible for more murders, including a missing Manatee County teen. James Barnes killed his wife, then murdered another woman in Brevard County in 1988. He's dropped all legal challenges and says he wants to accept his punishment. Manatee investigators say there is no proof Barnes killed that teen, and he refused to say where a body is. Barnes will be the fifth person in the state to be put to death this year.